Oh, we are gonna have the best time today. Next 2 hours, Joan Boyce is here. Hope you're having a great day. And we have fashions. We have Joan's beautiful, one-of-a-kind shoes and boots that are available for our fall fashion edit. And we wanna hear from you. We love, love, love hearing your testimonials. Well, Joan Boyce, where do we begin? She has been designing gorgeous jewelry for over 40 years. She has a magnificent boutique in the Hamptons as well as in Aspen. Her design started back at Saks Fifth Avenue. She was one of the absolute first jewelry designers to display her one-of-a-kind jewelry at Saks Fifth Avenue. And from there, because of her sense of style, her beautiful, beautiful realness inside and out, it has truly become one of the most sought after collection in jewelry and in fashions and in
everything,
accessories, you name it. So nice to see you, my beautiful angel.
Girls, I want you to know my favorite human being on the face of the planet, what you get on the outside is more beautiful on the inside. You know I have to start my shows telling you that because I love her. This is my, listen, I say this every time before I even start. My right hand up there, I swear this is the best show I've ever done.
I'm hand down.
I cannot wait to hear from you. Start because I'm too excited.
I know, okay, so let's do this. You're noticing right off the bat the top that we're wearing. And from day one, this design that you have done has sold out every single time in one show. It's coming up right out of the gate after we talk about our brand new shoe. I'm just forewarning you because how many times do we get our disappointed callers saying, Joan, please bring back your brush design shirts. They're here today.
Cold shoulder, honey, the only part of my arm I'm gonna let you see. Look how gorgeous that is.
Okay, let's get started with our slip-on booty. Okay, I don't even know where to begin except these are brand new and they're already a customer pick. Just to give you an idea, they've never ever been on the air before.
Tell me how cool that is.
It doesn't surprise me in the least, but you know.
Perfect five-star reviews, girls. All perfect reviews. So talk about this shoe.
Perfect five-star. Okay, let me go through color choices for you real quickly. This is your camel. And look at the accent, like little rhinestones. We have this in the gray in a beautiful, soft, almost like a dove gray color. And then, of course, our number one, most limited, in the black right now. Before we even get into what goes into Joan's designs, and first off, it's fall fashion price at $59.90, we have to talk about what you put on the inside. Because to me, besides the fashion element, they are the most comfortable shoes and boots you will ever experience
anywhere in America.
Period.
Give sizing, Linny, because then I want to talk about the memory.
You know,
foam.
I have to get my updated card. I have a different card here.
I think we have 5.5 through 12.
Probably.
Medium and wide. So, girls, go on hsn.com right now and read a review because you're going to laugh. It was me writing my own review because I bought 2 pair extra. That's how much I love this shoe.
I understand. I mean, everybody else does. They just read, you said it, read the reviews on hsn.com. You need at least 5 deemed to be rated, and every single one was a perfect 5-star.
But 5 perfect stars. Okay, guys, if you come to me for 1 second, I want everybody to see what is included in every pair of shoes that you get from HSN Joan Boyce. This, I just did a little video on it. Oh, wait, and I joined the 21st century. I'm doing a blog. I just found out what that means, and I'm doing it. I did a whole presentation on 10 millimeter. 10 millimeter, girls. In jewelry terms, that's about how big it is. Memory foam. Mm-hmm. When you step down, when you press it, it bounces right back up. It remembers where it was, and it bounces right back up. So you are not only getting what is now my favorite shoe, I think, of the show.
The Gwen.
The Gwen. I named these after all my wonderful customers.
I love
okay.
that.
Okay, you are getting the most gorgeous 2.5-inch, 3-inch, but stacked heel. And
yes,
one more thing I'm gonna tell you. These are non-slip, skid resistant. So I've got you covered all over the place.
And tell me how, because we always talk about Joan, and she wears these shoes all the time, and she always talks about a little bit of height. How are you with the height on here?
Because I am going to show you something. I am going to walk over there. Now, girls, this is not easy for me because you know I have great-grandchildren already. But if your camera could follow me.
Okay.
I am walking. I'm not standing down next to Sonia because she is this tall, gorgeous drink of water. But I am going to show you that I can rock a heel this size without any issue whatsoever.
Looks fabulous.
I'm not modeling every shoe. I am simply showing you the height of this heel and how stable I am on this gorgeous shoe.
And that
walking
I wanted to
like...
say. Yeah, like you're walking in
like
a pair
I'm
of
walking
flats.
Normally. Absolutely.
100%. And that was looks so pretty with the top that's coming up. Okay, black is going to be the first to go in all sizes. Again, 5.5 through size 10, half sizes as well. True to size and medium and wide width. Now, these will be $69.90. Can I also mention everything is free shipping and handling in our footwear and for flex pays. So that's basically $15, and we'll ship these right out to you with your unconditional guarantee. And we want to hear from Joan's girls who have experienced her shoes, her boots, her mules, any of her designs in footwear in the past, because it all comes down to the quality, the workmanship, the comfort being most important. And those little clouds that you were showing us, and that's how I describe them, and you feel them. It's like almost a massage with every step that you take.
Let me tell you what. With free shipping and handling, do you have a downside to this? Is there a downside, guys, to getting a pair of shoes home in the comfort of your own home, putting the shoe on with all your pants, your skirts, wearing it, walking around in it to know you can't go, I'm sorry, I'm gonna downplay the shoe stores, but when you go in a shoe store, they give you 5 minutes before the salesman's on your neck begging you, mm-hmm. are you doing it? What other color can I get you? You've gotta make up your mind in 2 minutes or out you go. You get it home, you put it on, you walk on your own floors and you say, what the heck did I
Where
just
else can
do?
You do that? Where
here
else?
In your
Only here.
Own home with yeah. your own clothing. It's and how much to get this home?
Under $15,
okay.
Joan.
This
okay.
is my pick of the day. JR, Lisa, all my girls that wrote me. First of all, I love you and I thank you for every beautiful thing you write about my shoes. I read everything and I, believe me, from the bottom of my heart, I'm thanking you. There is nothing that I am doing that I think equals this shoe because I love a slip-in.
A slip-in, nothing to worry about, comfortable, great
Hello.
Transition.
I am vertically challenged. Linny,
and I am
vertically challenged, too.
I'm 5'2", yes, you
Okay,
betcha.
I didn't used to be, but old age has its ways, and I am now vertically challenged. So this gives me, because I know you girls don't like them too high, and believe me, if I can walk in them, so can
it's
most
true.
Of you.
And Joan will tell you even, like, oh,
no,
that's
don't do this.
Yeah,
right,
she
if I
will.
Come across something that I think is too unstable for some of you or too high, you know I tell you exactly what's going on. This is perfect. Wait, go through gorgeous
oh,
colors.
Okay, here's what they're telling us. I have fewer than 200 now in the black. So every last one, all the way up to size 12 in medium and wide width, are available still, but last opportunity to get the black. And then the new black, which is that perfect dove gray, and this is that suede-like material that is, I mean, you can even see, look at the nape in here. Just the workmanship and the little rhinestones. I want to show you the inside, that unique inner sole that is exclusive to Joan's line. I'm just going to pull this up because it's all the way from the back of the heel to the very tip top of the toe here. So you're getting that little instant, like almost cloud-like massage with every single step that you take. So this is the next that's gonna, we're starting loose sizes now in the gray. And then one of my personal favorites, and I love the way Sonia did our showstopper. This is a brand new, that fabulous poncho she's wearing. It's gonna be one of the colors that's coming up with just a cute pair of like jeggings, and then she slipped these on, it makes the outfit. And same thing with Emily. She's wearing the black, the off-the-shoulder black top that's coming up, and then she incorporated that. I love just not going all black with the gray. With, you know, see, we're seeing right
and
here.
And wait, let's talk about this.
I love this camel.
Okay, talk about what color pants, girls, I love with camel.
Take a guess.
Black.
Well, that's a given. Take a guess what else?
Denim.
Denim, it's perfect.
Yeah.
I love it with navy.
Mm.
And gray has been my go-to color this year. And I don't have to be matchy-matchy and match a gray shoe with a gray pant. I love camel as my, Linny taught me this, the infinity leg, the shoe goes up your leg and you just have a longer, leaner look. I tell you the truth, I have such heavy legs that I have not worn a skirt or a dress in over 50 years. But for those of you that have gorgeous legs and you wear skirts, how stunning to rock this with a skirt also.
It's like the little booties that you're seeing right now, but it's nice because it's a slip-in.
It's a slip-in.
You don't have to worry about it.
Except in the snow, you can rock this shoe all year long. I never, ever want to come out of my slip-in shoes just because it's so easy, Lenny.
It's easy, slip on. Okay, now I have fewer than, is 150 in the black? Oh boy, black, all sizes, medium and wide width, 5.5 through 10 half sizes, size 11 and 12
my
in your solid
girls,
sizes.
Girls, listen to Mama Joan. My size 12 is the first one to go. Mm-hmm. If you're thinking about it, and why wouldn't you, at least for free shipping to get it home, why wouldn't you think about it?
Joan, you keep
memory
doing this.
Foam.
I have to show you next to that gold.
Is that beautiful?
And you were just saying, unexpected, right?
If
you
wanted to,
look,
that's what I should have done instead of my black ones.
You could do either or.
Because you know what? I'm going to be modeling the camel cape. It would be perfect.
That'd be fantastic. Okay, we're going to quickly say hello to Lisa in New York. We know our Lisa.
Lisa.
That's your Lisa. Welcome, Lisa.
Hi, Lenny.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Joan, my love.
Sweetheart, tell everybody who you are.
Just me, Lisa.
A big fan of Joan's, right, Lisa?
I adopted her.
I love you to the moon and back.
I adopted her. I told her. You got the camel, Lise?
I didn't get these yet. I'm ordering these. But I bought the camel fringy, the flatty ones.
That are coming up.
Yep.
Did you get them home yet?
They're so adorable. I bought the camel cape. I bought the olive booties.
You had a good
time. I don't know. You know I'm not done, and I'm in so much trouble already.
Well, Lisa, I have to share with everybody what you did. If you go on Facebook, everybody, this child who I absolutely adore wrote a rap song about me on Facebook about my jewelry.
Aww.
It is the funniest thing I have ever heard of in my life, and she is a major HSN customer. Lisa, do I love you?
I love you more than you know.
Big kiss, honey bunny, and I'll talk to you this week.
Everybody buy these. They're beyond comfortable.
Yes, Lisa, thanks a million. What a fun way. Could have a better caller.
She is the most incredible woman.
She's a doll. Even her voice.
She is the most loving, generous. You should see the stuff charity work she does on. You know I love my girls.
And you heard her. Comfortable is an understatement. Already fashion-edit price, already customer pick. And this is the first time we've presented them.
This is the first time, girls. Go fast. Try a pair.
Yes.
If you don't love them, I want them back.
Yeah, but I promise you, you will. Black is just about sold out. It's 496-671. So we'll remind you of the Gwen. I just wanted to share with everyone a quick special. We're not even going to be doing a presentation. Obviously, it's from our spring-summer collection. But here's the thing. This is the AJ multicolor wedge sandal. This is nuts. It's $29.95.
$7?
Wait.
Yeah.
That's $50 saving. $60. Oh, my goodness.
$59.95 saving.
Are you kidding me? Here's your colors. Oh, boy. Be quick. Black, gold, or white free shipping and handling. They're customer picks at $89.90. So, yeah, I would grab one of each color, grab them. Four flex pay is $7.50.
Put them if you live in Arizona, New Mexico, Houston, where I'm going next.
Florida.
Florida, California, any of those states, year-round. If yes. you live in New York, girls, you can still wear them. It's 83 there now. Ah. But if not, you put them away for next year. You are
yes.
saving.
Or you're going on a cruise or somewhere. It's only you. Okay, our top is coming up in about 2 minutes from right now.
Don't go anywhere.
Here's Amy and got our beauty report.
Join me, Amy Morrison.
And join me, Colleen Lopez, for Gotta Watch Thursdays.
We've got your uplifting beauty this week on Gotta Watch Thursdays, starting with Beauty Report with Amy Morrison at 7 p.m. Give yourself the boost of confidence with uplifted bright eyes. Contour RX strips are quick and easy to apply. They offer a youthful look for tired eyes. Amy also premieres the lip and eye specialist, Lord & Barry. The fashion-forward cosmetic company brings her eye wardrobe and lip crayon trio, and Juicy Couture has a new HSN exclusive scent to uplift your mood. Big launches continue at 9 p.m. on The List. Daisy Fuentes' new apparel collection premieres. If you love to layer, she's got 16 pieces with many ways to wear them. She celebrates multicultural traditions while adding a touch of glam. You won't want to miss these confidence-enhancing pieces exclusively on HSN. Join us Thursday starting at 7 p.m.
Extraordinary women are fearless.
Any woman is extraordinary that really walks her own path.
What's the harm in being different?
The wonderful thing about clothing is that it gives you confidence.
It's really important to believe in yourself.
There's something about fall. I love prints and textures, all those creamy colors.
Fall is yummy.
Timeless.
Effortless.
I love fall. More is more and less is a bore.
They just told us, Joan Boyce, that already over 100 of our tops, once again, have already been pre-selected. This happens every single time, and we have the brand new collection for you. And speaking of brand new, I just said to Joan, they are the most beautiful earrings I've ever seen. She goes, honey, they're all part of the new jewelry collection, which is gonna be coming up with a Today Special, just a little preview. We'll tell you more about that.
Thursday,
that's next week,
the 29th,
right?
Starting midnight, all day Thursday.
Okay, so that's our little tease. Wait, actually, how about 250 of
these
of
are
our
already
tops?
Gone. Well, by the time we're finished here, girls,
they're gonna be all gone. I can promise you.
Before she starts, I have one thing to say. I always tell you what it doesn't make me right, but I tell you what I think and feel. This is the fastest selling piece that I have, including everything on HSN.
It's true.
So if you see a color you like, girls, wait till the big drum roll. Free shipping today.
Free shipping, $59.90. It's $10 off, four flex pays. This is the camel with the black. We have this gorgeous black and gold, of course, that Miss Joan is looking so spectacular in. I love this burgundy.
And you look so, I said it was like dressing a little doll, having her dressed
yes,
up in this.
Thank you. And then we have the black with the silver, and that's what Emily was wearing earlier. We have right now sizes extra small to extra large. We have 1X through size 3X, and it is the most comfy, cozy material, Joan, that you have. It's like a poly rayon spandex, so it feels so good next to the skin. It's all washable, hand wash, line dry, and approximately 27 and a half inches in the length. And you have to even talk, all right, just, this is the newest look with the, I love the open shoulder and the little medallion on the side here, which is also very elongating and slenderizing. And look at how cute Sonia looks in that gold, or the camel, pardon me, with the black.
Sonia could wear a gunny sack and look gorgeous.
So true.
We have to look like that. That's the object. We want to look like Emily and Sonia, and I promise you, if I ever made a top that has a new twist to it, first of all, Linny, the fabric is a little heavier. Mm. than the fabric that I've used in previous seasons. That's part of my new whatever. We're going into fall. This is fall fashion week. This fabric lends itself to being a little sturdier, a little warmer, a little heavier. But then, excusez-moi, that cold shoulder, which is, I tell you all the time, if you wanted to look what's under the cold shoulder, you can forget about it. But this covers everything. Look here.
Mm-hmm. And you have your regular bra on, too.
I have my regular bra on underneath.
I have my bra on. Same thing.
Okay, so you don't see anything. And the best part, girls, is that this part is so movable, stretchable, so much room that, I mean, for a cold shoulder top, tell me how stunning this is.
It is.
I'm honestly so excited.
And all the way down to just the material that you do in this cutout work, it's like almost a metallic. It's almost jewelry in clothing, if that makes sense.
And the next best part, if you really want to rock it as a piece of jewelry, like Lenny says, guys, watch what it does.
You're right.
It reverses.
And that's how Sonia's showing it.
That's how Sonia's, oh, look at Hita in the burgundy. She's wearing the same color Lenny has on.
But reversed.
Reversed. Exactly. Hita, turn around, baby, and let them see how beautiful it looks in the back. Do you see when it's reversed? And Sonia also has it back to front. So this fits you perfectly. Both ways. How cool is that? I'm so excited.
And we want to hear from you. If you've had the opportunity to try any of the lace tops that Joan has brought to us, every single one has sold out in one or two airings in the past and become a customer pick. We want to hear from you. We'd love to hear from you today. We are super duper busy. And now let's talk about how you can coordinate this.
Go ahead. I mean,
obviously, I'm wearing just a pair of black leggings. Hita's wearing the same color in burgundy with like a cute little darling pencil skirt. So she could be going to the office. This could be your top for that holiday party. This is that top when you're entertaining. This is that top when you're going out in the evening. And I'm telling you, people will stop you in your footsteps. They're going to, who designed this for you? What high-end boutique did you visit to find this? And they're telling us right off the bat, with over 400 gone and probably now close to 400 people trying to get through, we're going to start losing colors, Joan. We knew this was going to happen.
So am I allowed to tell, girls, you know I don't spend your money, or I try not to. But I am being honest with you that you need both blacks.
Yeah.
You need a black and a gold for when you wear your gold jewelry, and you need a black and a silver for when you wear all your silver stuff. Those are the basics. Then if you want to throw a pop of excitement, you do the burgundy like Lenny for the holidays. There is nothing more gorgeous. One more thing I'm going to tell you. This can go, believe it or not, to a formal wedding.
Oh, sure.
You can wear a pair of palazzo, black tie, 100%, especially in the black and the silver.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't go to many black ties anymore. I prefer to chill at home, as everybody knows me knows. So when I'm going out for dinner, I have a shawl coming up in the beginning of the next hour that goes with it, that was coordinated to it, and I will be able to wear this all fall. I can wear it if I know I'm going out to dinner after work, if I'm going to somebody's home to have a drink after dinner, whatever, I'm going to be able to do this.
And it's as cozy and comfortable as wearing a t-shirt.
Listen, at this stage of life, Lenny, I need one thing. I need my comfort, but I don't want to be in sweats all day long. I don't want to wear...
You want to look pretty.
I want, even going to an... I'm not saying to wear this through an airport. That's carrying it a bit too far. But I would definitely wear this in the Hamptons. I'm going out this weekend.
For sure.
For dinner.
Absolutely.
Just to sit outside. Justin, if you're listening, would I not wear this? Neil and Greg, I have to give a shout out to, I promised, okay?
Sure.
My little granddaughters, McKaylee and Corbin. Mm. Nana is coming to see you, and my little three-year-old has a best friend, and she begged me to say her name on TV, Lila. Aww. So trust me, I know what's important in life. And Lila and McKaylee and Corbin are important, as is my... You know what I thought, Lenny? I'm going to wear the camel shawl in the next hour. Well,
are you? Good, good.
But I love
that camel.
Camel.
I know. But it looks
the
beautiful.
The shoe we just did
with the camel top.
Yes.
How
stunning
perfect
is that?
And look, you're still wearing the Gwen. I mean, you have the Gwen
I'm
on.
I'm not That's... taking them off. What do you mean?
And I have on one of your brand new boots, which everybody went bananas.
Which
I
one
love
do you
this
have?
Little cutout.
Oh, the laser. Oh, my
yes,
God.
Yes, the little laser cut. I got to get the name. She names all of her boots after you.
I
after
do.
Her
What's
favorite
the name
customers.
Of that boot? Do you remember? She's going to go look. Taylor's going to go.
Just, I want to say it starts with a B. But I'll
let
remember.
You know in a minute.
Okay, yes. But anyway, head to toe with the little Gwen in the camel. That's what we were saying earlier, or the gold. But it looks like black and burgundy. Now, which black, Paul? Let me check with my producer. The black and the gold is
Hello.
That you're wearing is going to be, we're going to start selling out of sizes right now. Hello. Extra small through 3X. And let's talk about sizing.
Go ahead.
I know that's something it's important.
Can I go over there for 1 minute
sure.
and model with the girls? You want to come
I'm
with
gonna
me?
Come with you.
Come with
and
me,
we'll
Lenny.
Talk about what size the girls are wearing. I'm wearing my normal size. I'm wearing this in the small, but you said you beefed up this a little bit.
I was born bigger than a small. So here we go. Hi, my beauties.
This is a great demonstration though, right?
I mean, and you know what I say all the time? This is what we want to look like. Hello. This
yes.
is what we, not, you're not in this conversation.
Yes, I am.
This is what we look like. So girls, I am the perfect, I'm in a large, and it's not like my other tops that are very, very voluminous. This is kind of body fitting, slimming like here.
Mm-hmm.
Linny is in a small, I'm sure he is in a small.
Extra small.
Sonia,
he extra, is in the
extra small.
Yes.
I'm not even talking to you. Large, extra, large. Okay, so look, this is the two of us. Large.
Perfect. And, even different
and look,
heights.
Yes, different everything. But, I wish I looked like that. But look how slimming this is on Emily also.
Yeah.
Plus, I say again, the cold shoulder allows. Girls, movement, stretch, everything you want, I mean.
And then they're showing the camel on Sonia right now, too. They just found out, I'm sorry, they're updating me on the boot name. It's Natalie. So that's going to be coming up a little bit later on. Oh, we're going to give the item number. All right, so we have the item number at the bottom of the screen. But keep in mind that Sonia, Joan, and Emily, they're wearing the Gwen that we just had a minute ago. And then Hita's got the cutest little cowboy boot that I've ever
just
seen.
Just look
that's
at that boot,
up.
Girls.
That is
that's
coming up.
Can I
darling.
Show them one thing, guys?
Yes.
Come up to me for one moment. I want you to see, I mean, I told you I was born with bigger arms than this, but I want you to see how beautiful it fits, it just fits beautifully right here. Now, I'm a large, and it fits me also on the cold
and
shoulder.
And you can move.
You have stretch,
right?
You have movement, and when you see the cape coming up with it in the next hour, if you're even thinking about this now, do it, get it home, free shipping. Put it with your new boots.
Mm-hmm.
Put it with the shoes and the boots that are coming up. I love how you
I'm
have it done. She's
too.
Rocking a jeans.
I know, like
it.
Little jeggings.
Where
I'm coming
she
over.
Go?
I just wanted to show you because we're wearing the same top, but we're wearing it
reversed.
So I want you to see it's almost like two different, you're getting two looks, two different tops
totally.
For one, right?
Totally.
So I just wanted to show you right next to her because this is the exact same. Or wait, I'll go like this. But in the
I
back, it's like a little angel's wing, right? In a little cutout. So cute. So, all right, burgundy now, we're starting to lose sizes in black and gold, getting super duper limited. Black and silver, camel, also now, you know what, right across the board. What are we over, 500? Well over that have now been spoken for. Oh, close to 1,000. How about that?
Oh, God. Okay, guys.
And washable, Joan.
Washable. You
Thank
take
you.
A piece like this on a cruise, you go on a trip, you need one piece. You need one dressy piece. I love Linny.
Well, we have to take a big step down. Listen, your beautiful, wonderful husband saved me. Because I was sitting there and he goes, Lynn, I'm looking off to the side. I almost fell down the...
Just now?
Well, earlier. So that's why I'm holding your hand. But
oh,
we got to come back
God.
Down here.
You know what? We had a meeting and the guys were testing me to make sure I could get up and down.
We want to say hi.
Gloria.
I'm going to put you on the other side because I don't want you falling off the stage. I'll take the fall. Gloria in Pennsylvania. Welcome, Gloria. And she ordered your top.
Hi, Gloria.
Oh, hi, Joan. I just love you.
You too.
I just adore you.
Thank you. Are we going to be twins?
Oh, I ordered the shirt that's on the air right now. I ordered the Western shoes. I can't say enough about your product.
Oh, Gloria. That makes me feel so good. Do you have jewelry, too?
Oh, yes, I do.
Good girl.
I have your jewelry also.
What color did you get this in, Gloria?
I got it in the burgundy.
Mm. Isn't that stunning on Linny?
And I had ordered the one, the sleeveless one, during the summertime. And everybody just loves it, wants to know where I got it. And, oh, I get so many compliments on your clothing.
Gloria, you are the best. I love this phone call. Do you Facebook at all?
Yes, I do.
Become a friend and send me a picture. I'm dying to see what you look like.
Okay, I will.
Big kiss,
and
honey
Gloria,
bunny.
We didn't even show the Western boots yet. You're going to love those for those that
the ones that the ladies have on now.
Yes.
They're next. I can't wait to get them.
Oh, they're darling.
Just
good.
Adorable. Oh. Stay tuned. Don't leave, Gloria, because I have a cape coming up that matches this.
Oh, okay.
Big kiss, honey.
Take care,
Thank
Gloria.
Thank you very much.
Big kiss.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Well, if you're just tuning in, Joan Boyce is here. And
I
this
have the
is
best
a fall
girls.
Fashion edit.
I have
you do.
The
you do.
Best girls. This is like family. They are so wonderful.
And this, everything is free shipping for FlexPays. In for this visit, because this is Joan's brand new, this is the fall winter collection. And you just heard Gloria. She ordered the other lace top that you did in the spring summer. Everywhere she went, people complimented her, wanted to know where she found it. I'm telling you, you're gonna get that same experience.
Be honest, Linny, if you walked into any kind of a restaurant and you saw a woman sitting Mm-mm. there with this top on, wouldn't you at least say to yourself, gee, that's unusual. I wonder where she got it.
Yes. 100%.
I mean, it is just, it's fine taste, it's elegant, it's classy looking without being crazy over the top.
Yes.
You
yes.
know what I'm saying? And talk about the price. I don't care where you go because you know I do every department store in the country. $59.95, flex pay and free shipping.
Mm-mm.
It doesn't exist.
It doesn't. And then you get it home if you're new to HSN. You have your 30-day money-back guarantee.
That's the
you
best.
You try it on in the comfort of your home.
That's
in front of your
best.
Favorite mirror, right?
With your favorite pants.
Yes.
And exactly. your favorite new boot.
And for $15. You don't even have to pay off the $59.90
it's
all in one,
so
all, at one time.
Amazing to me.
Yep.
It's
amazing.
Listen,
it's
I
experience.
Have become, since I'm on HSN, a huge customer myself. I buy all the time, and I'm telling
and
you
does.
Honestly, I do. Well,
you called
know.
Us with Perlier the other day.
Right.
I see
oh, by the way, girls,
Joan
they
from
are
New
the
York, and I'm like, and I hear Joan's voice.
I'm
She's
addicted.
Like, hi.
I need a new house to store all my Perlier. That's all I'm saying. Girls, try the camel. I'm into the camel. I have a camel boot coming up in the Western booth that would be... How is that? Linny, you ride motorcycles. Does everybody know that? Lace
on the
and
back
leather.
Is hot. It's really
that,
hot.
This top with the camel boot.
Yes.
Or a black boot.
Or like Hita has.
Like exactly.
Has that
kind of rock and roll.
Yeah, like a motorcycle-y edge, but yet Western at the same time with the lace.
I have to share one more thing. Very important, and you guys can talk about me. I carry all my weight in the middle. It's not pretty, that's all I want to say. This is figure forgiving. You don't see my bra. You don't see what's hanging out in there. And girls, you don't want to see it. Trust me when I tell you that. What I'm trying to let you know is that it is not as big, loose, flowy as my other tops, but it is gentle body hugging, mm-hmm. right? It's
perfect
very
way to describe
gentle.
It. Absolutely.
Lots of stretch, lots of room. You don't want to wear a cape with it. Put a shawl with it. Put a sweater over
your
it.
Your poncho
coming
that's
up.
Coming
wait
up.
Till you see.
All done in the colors to match back to. And they're the only two fashion
wait,
pieces
guys,
that we're
come
showing.
Come to me for 1 minute, because this is starting in the next hour.
Yes.
But I just
but you can
have
get a head
to
start.
Show you absolutely how we coordinated to the poncho.
Okay.
Can I...
Right, they're gonna do that. There you go. See how it works
just
back? And we're going to give you the information now. It's our showstopper.
Early
we're gonna give
sneak peek.
Yay! Well, so many people were asking about it when Sonia came out with it earlier. It's coming up in about 30 minutes. Today, it's special priced at $99.90. It's our Fashion Fall Edit price. And it's free shipping, and it's for flex pays. And I'm telling you, it's going to go super duper quickly. That's the camel.
This is the one I'm going to rock today with the black and the gold.
Love
I'm rocking
it.
The camel, but they each have their own coordinated.
Yes, burgundy
top.
And black.
Yeah.
Now, the burgundy top that I'm wearing, there's fewer than 250. The black and gold that Joan has on, fewer than 500 remaining. So that means well over half the quantity has been selected.
Yay.
We
you
knew that was going to happen.
So gorgeous.
You are going, look, I just wanted to show you that stretch too. You are going to love, get this camel. That's such a beautiful nude color. We're back with the Western boots and so much more for the fall fashion edit. Stay with us.
I'm Joy. I'm a mother, that's first and foremost. I'm curious, always curious. I'm a bit of a perfectionist, and I'm an inventor. So when I'm designing product, it's all about making everyday life simpler. I guess that's just how I look at things. I find a lot of inspiration from just living my everyday life. And I think, boy, every day's a gift. Make joyful discoveries every day.
We are here with the fabulous Joan Boyce, and we look forward every year to your fall new collection in footwear and in fashions. And I know we still have hundreds and hundreds of you in the ordering process for the lace top that we're wearing. But without further ado, you just heard Gloria in Pennsylvania called in, and she already ordered our Western boot. It's called the Jamie. It's our Western booty, feminine. It is so Joan. Look at this. There's
Tell
jewelry.
Tell me you ever saw something like
never,
this before in your
never
life.
Never, ever seen a cowboy boot so beautifully done, so fun, so Joan Boyce. You have jewelry. You have this gorgeous, almost like a tulle ribbon that is removable. So we'll talk a little bit about that. And then let's go through those hot colors. You have the hottest, rich, new, we're calling it wine. It's like that burgundy, rich wine color that you're going to get more compliments and wear it as a neutral. We have your classic black. This is what Hita was showing back with the burgundy. And then lastly, we have this in this gorgeous cognac. Available, get this, 5.5 through 10, half sizes as well. Full size in size 11 and 12, in medium
and wide.
Width. How great! Now, these will be $132. They're $119.90. Four flex payments, free shipping for this visit, means we will ship these to you for $30 to try with the most wonderful stack heel. It's all about the stack heel and that cowboy look. You have to tell me about this, how this even came to be.
I can't wait
Only
to
you.
Tell you about this. You know that I lived in Aspen for 26 years. And every time I would buy a pair of cowboy boots in Aspen, which of course I had to do in order to be hip and in, I would die. Because if you have not broken in a pair of cowboy boots before, girls, it's like, I can't explain it. It's torture. They are the most difficult. Once they break in, it takes about 2 years, you're fine. But who has 2 years
right.
to wait to break a show? Okay.
Or the patience.
So I see something in a store, and I go crazy. The inspiration for this. But who does laser cut on a cowboy boot? Who wraps a cowboy boot in like burgundy netting with jewels on top? Crisscross jewels and straps. A stacked heel and the best girls. Most cowboy boots come with this seriously pointed toe that when you fit your feet in them, you think you want to faint and die. These, of course, have this rounded toe, this oval toe, mm-hmm. and the best part, besides the beautiful stacked heel, is guess what's sitting inside?
All the way.
Guess what is going to love and cushion your feet?
Mm-hmm.
So, if I could say the shoes sing, dance, I mean, they do everything. And you know what I figured out, guys? Stay with me one more second. I said, you know what? I don't want to take my strap off every time I put it on. I just unzip it. It goes all the way down. My foot fits in. I just put it right underneath and over.
Got it. You know what I'm saying?
You can put your foot in here like that. You don't have to take your strap off unless you want to.
So I can remove this if
this
I wanted to.
This whole thing is removable.
And
totally
you can put it
removable.
On another shoe, on,
move
you
it
know,
up.
On a little belt buckle or your little loop. How cute that would be.
Handbag.
Your wrist.
A bracelet there.
Yes.
I never even thought of that. Look at how this changes the look of the whole boot if you wanted to move it up to the top.
It does, Joan.
See what it does here? It just changes the look of the whole thing.
Or you can even put it in the front. That little
in the
bejeweled
front.
I mean, however you want to do it.
Look here.
Oh, how cute.
Here we go. Let me just show you this. And I've
this
moved it around
clever.
To the front. This is like make your own cowboy boot.
And make it feminine. You know, to your point, you were saying it takes like 2 years to wear a cowboy boot in, but they're not real feminine.
They are.
I gotta be honest.
They are great to look at when you see the cowboys walking around Aspen. They're 80 years old, the old leftover cowboys, and they've worn them for 50 years, so their feet don't hurt them anymore. I don't have that amount of time to give to rock my husband. My husband, the hippest, I mean, my husband loves to rock this kind of stuff. Bought himself cowboy boots 26 years ago. I'm outing him now, he's gonna kill me. They're still in the closet. He can't give them away because they were so expensive, but he's never worn them.
Is that true, Alan?
Yeah, Alan, is that, am I telling the truth? Yes. They come like this to a point, forget it. This is gonna be little leggings, denim, oh my gosh.
Cute.
Burgundy, gorgeous. I have a burgundy cape coming up. The camel also. And of course, need
and
I say more
black.
About the black?
There, that is flying.
I was going to wear
the
them
door.
And show you, but he'd have borrowed mine. So, so she has them on.
And this, yes, go ahead.
It's just
Joan.
The best.
Oh, it really is. And they're telling us now, especially the wide width, if you're interested. I mean, where are you? First off, you'll never see yourself coming and going these because they're exclusive.
Oh,
so huge, right? You will get a million compliments. But if you're, let's say, a size 11 and you're wide width, are you ever going to find, forget, something as darling,
12.
Or 12 for that matter? It doesn't happen out in retail or in the boutiques or even when you have to have them custom ordered, let alone having the chance to get them home for $30 in the next few days with your unconditional guarantee and just wear them around the house. All we ask is you don't wear them outside, right?
Right.
You'll
That's
understand.
Fair.
Yes.
That's fair. Guys, look at here. I have the jewels in the front. And I have the jewels on the side. This is the same shoe. Just by moving it around, you get a whole different vibe from it. And
yes.
If not, how about this? I've been into hair adornments lately because when I don't want to do my hair and spend the time, even though I pull it back, you know what I do? I wrap what I call a schmata, a rag around my head.
Cute.
Take this off and use this as a headband.
Look.
And it,
I mean, you could.
Is that the cutest thing?
Yes.
A little bracelet, it'll do everything.
Yeah, I'm gonna, yeah.
Take a pair of your old boots, girls, that you think are trashed and have had it. Put a little bow with jewel. How cute is that,
okay.
Linny?
If I wanted to tie that, I would just, you know,
how
do a couple layers.
How cute is that?
Isn't that darling?
And how cute would that be on a pair of suede old boots that have no interest anymore?
And you want to give them a new little,
a
you know,
new little
lift.
Notch up. And I'll tell you what, I bet you'd pay that really much cute. For just the adornment and that
right.
piece so. As you would the whole boot.
So, so true. And then when you're not, if you want to add it back to the boot, it just simply, you double it up. It
and
is
put
that
it anywhere
easy.
You want on the boot. One more time, guys.
So cute.
10 millimeter foam. 10 millimeters is like almost half an inch. You can't beat these shoes up because the more you wear them and the more, how do I say, not grungy, what's the word? Worn in, they look. That's
yeah.
how a cowboy boot really looks
right.
the best. You know what I'm saying,
100%.
Linny?
Absolutely.
They have that worn in, kind of beaten up look.
Weathered.
Weathered look.
Yeah.
That's the word I'm looking for. That's how good they look.
Oh, look at Sonia. Speaking of good, look
Sonia.
What she did. She put it around her
oh,
neck.
Oh, my.
So even your you can wear it as a necklace. Look, we're getting so excited because we're making jewelry and we're talking about a boot.
I'll tell you what. This is jewelry for your feet, honey.
You better believe it is. And if you go straight down, there it is in the cognac. They are just, you could even do one, the little cute little ribbon on the one if you want.
I'm sharing a secret. I need a new apartment. I need a new apartment. And I asked my husband yesterday, I said, do you think we could move to a little bigger? What do you need bigger? We're so comfortable. I said, because I'm collecting all my boots and I have nowhere to put them. So if I'm telling you the truth, you can catch me any day of the week walking in New York or the Hamptons. Mm-hmm. I have, since I started making my shoes and boots, I've never worn another shoe.
It's so true. Look on your Facebook.
No, all the time.
When she's in the airport, she's traveling, she's out with her husband, you'll see in the office, always.
Once you start with the, I'm not saying these are not an investment, but a pair are worth it.
I agree.
Get them home, try them on with your jeans, try them on with your tights. And girls, one more thing. You know I tell you all the time, I tell you I have very heavy legs. Even with leggings, I can fit my legs, which are really wide.
It's a good point.
Into the top of this.
Thank you. And I just wanted to talk about that because it's about a 12-inch opening, and the shaft on here is just a little over 6 inches. So if you do have more of an athletic calf, or
that's a
you
nice
can't wear
way
a full,
of saying it, lady.
Right? A full boot. This will be darling.
This will fit you beautifully. Mm-hmm. They run true to size.
They do, and it's that boot that you can wear with your jeggings, with your leggings, with your tights, with your skirts, with your dresses, going, you know, maybe you're going two-stepping, and you really want to outstep everybody. How
JR, wait, there is this fabulous woman who lives in Florida, JR Gabe, and she does line dancing, and she does, oh my gosh, she posts videos of herself in my shoes.
Oh, how great.
It is the coolest thing I ever saw in my life, and she's not a kid. You should see her dance in these shoes.
I think these shoes make you want to dance.
Want to dance.
And I want to go out and do a little two-step in.
You know why I invented shoes and why I started this?
I do. You got to share the story. I know, only
dancing
because
Dancing with the Stars was calling.
Yeah. But it's true, you couldn't go and you couldn't be on your feet in a nice dress shoe, let alone dance, and be comfortable.
In my day, girls, my husband and I used to dance our brains out. Mm. There was a big discotheque in West Hampton Beach that, of course, is not there anymore, and we used to dance till 3-4 in the morning. I swear, but I was young then and my feet didn't know any better. Today, I'm still pretty good. But I can't, if I didn't have my shoes, there is no way I would be able to get out there and do anything.
And so we thank that. We thank that happened, and because we wouldn't have had all these great designs, and we wouldn't have this genius, unique inner soul that Joan is known for that makes all of her shoes and boots so incredibly comfortable. Okay, here's the Natalie. This is what I'm wearing. It's brand new. It's already been a number one pick on HSN.com and already previewed, super duper popular. This is the taupe color, which is gonna work into that neutral earth tone camels. You have, of course, your classic black. And then lastly, we have it in the navy blue, 5.5 through size 11, I'm sorry, 12. All sizes, medium and wide width. Free shipping, $10 off, and 4 or 5 flex pays with your HSN charge card means we are shipping these to you basically for $25. In the hottest look in a tall boot, and I'm gonna say a couple things about this, that laser cutout work, that's usually, it will basically in your leathers and in your suedes, it will, you're gonna pay double, triple to get that kind of workmanship, even in your handbags with the beautiful laser cutout. In the back, you're gonna see there's a gusset. I slip these on, and don't be fooled by tall boot. I'm only 5'2". So, and I say that because typically I can't wear, it's really, really hard for me to wear a tall boot because my legs are too short. You know, not a problem. You saw me wearing these, and I'll come out and show that again. You even did the full zipper, but it's so comfortable. I love just the way you did
it. A little tiny wedge.
That's it.
The back heel height, 2.5 inches, but it's on a wedge, girls.
So you can't even tell.
It's almost like a flat, but I never put you in a flat because it puts too much pressure on your back. So these slightly lift you up. I mean, listen, last year this was, and I'm sharing again, this was my go-to. I made this last year for you. It was a customer pick. We're giving you the black back again, but the navy and the taupe are new colors. It was a customer pick. It was, I mean, for me, this is on the weekends when I put a pair of leggings and a big sweater. This is the boot I went to all the time.
And is this boot, being tall, is this wide for you enough that you can, you get it over your calf? Because it's more...
Every boot that I am giving you is wide enough. I remember my first shoe show ever. I got on TV and I showed you how wide my calf and my ankles were. I'm not doing that again only because I can't bend over that far. But I am telling you, if it fits me, I have extremely heavy legs. You know that's why I went into the boot and shoe business. And you know what the nice thing is, Linny? Because Linny has these gorgeous, not skinny, just beautiful legs. And when you wear Sonia also, guys, if you show Sonia, she has a lot of room in the back.
Yes.
But the boot stands up, Linny. Do you see what I'm saying?
It doesn't flop.
Exactly.
Got it.
It doesn't flop over.
Yes.
So wide calf, you have plenty of room. Skinny calf, it just looks extra gorgeous. You have extra room in there.
Right.
So
right.
Leg, what I want to say is leg weight does not necessarily reflect how big or how heavy you are. My legs have been like this my whole life. They are the heaviest part of my body. I remember I had a grandmother, Rose, and my grandmother was wonderful, except her legs were. And I inherited whatever she had in legs that went straight up and down.
Oh,
I remember as a kid. No, but I mean, I'm sharing and it's the truth. I need a wider shaft to get my jean or my jegging or legging into. This accommodates
Never
it.
Again.
And
the navy
gorgeous.
Is, first off, the hardest color in the world to find.
Go find
a true
it.
Classic navy.
I hope the navy is showing.
It's the first to go. It's getting limited in all sizes right now.
Okay, because you are, this is for the jeans girl who wants to put her jeans into her boot.
Cute.
It's the cutest thing. You can't find a navy boot, but it looks black on TV, girls. It's a true deep navy.
Yeah, I'm glad we have the black right next to it. I don't know if it yeah, there you can see a little bit more, but it's true. You said it, perfect for our denim girls. You know what my favorite part about this boot
Tell
is?
Tell me.
Is that you do have a heel, but you would never know. You can't feel it, you can't see it.
Right.
Because it's all wrapped and covered.
Exactly.
But it's actually about a little over two inch wedge heel.
Right.
It's all wrapped on the inside. You don't have to worry about slipping and sliding. If you want this taupe, that's another. I mean, talk about a rich, gorgeous, neutral, earthy tone.
If you only buy one, girls, that taupe takes you everywhere.
It sure does.
That taupe goes with all your browns and blacks and beiges. And
yes.
I mean, it's just a mushroomy taupe kind of color that's absolutely beautiful. And look at the laser work on it.
You can really
the laser
see the laser work on the taupe, more so than on the other two.
I have to give a big shout out to my shoe ladies and Paul. These women working, Emily, Jenna, are the best, the sweetest, and they work with me because I am like, I won't even tell you what I'm like to work with on my shoes. Not like that in my jewelry. But my shoes, it has to be perfect for you.
It has to be exact.
So thank you guys so much for making what I think is one of the prettiest boots of the season.
I am with you 100%, and they are super duper popular. We have a 5-minute clock up on the screen. And Natalie, they were calling it the Natalie, but you were just seeing Sonia when she turned around. You could see in the lighter color the actual gusset. So you don't have to worry, is it gonna stretch? It has the zipper. But the other thing I love that you did, Joan, you did a high-low.
Right.
So what I was saying, I'm only 5'2". Usually I have a hard time with a tall boot.
Right.
Especially in a longer
shaft. Because you're so little. Yep.
Yeah, because my legs are too short.
Right.
But this, I have no problem. And especially, it's a little harder to see in the black, but you cut it down in the back here.
Absolutely. So,
you
when know, you bend your knee, you don't feel it.
Yeah. You know when you get that little rough edge
sometimes?
I know
all the secrets.
Yeah, that's not going to be the issue at all whatsoever. My favorite part is it's a wedge. It's height, you don't even know it. You feel like you're walking on a flat, and yet you have that full inner sole that is unique to all of Joan Boyce shoes, which we're gonna show you again. Nobody else has that. Think about that. All the different foot brands out there, who else does a thick, it's like memory, almost like
It is memory foam.
Yeah.
Guys, I just started, I told you, a blog, and my second blog that I chose to write about was the importance of this memory foam. So go online and look at what I write about this. This does not exist in any other shoe. And I have a serious question. It's very high density. How many times, be honest, Linny, have you worn a pair of high heels and have you stopped at a drugstore to buy
a flip-flop?
Or an insert.
An insert, right.
Either
exactly.
One. How many times?
Numerous. And then you get the insert, and that doesn't
and
fit properly.
And it doesn't fit properly, and you have to get it home and cut it and hope right. that it fits it right. This is like, with every single pair of shoes that I give you and boots that I give you, I am wrapping your feet in loving care.
I promise you. And that's why we say, give us one shot. Get it home. This is what we love about HSN, especially on a day like today with free shipping and handling and
on everything.
The extra flex that we're all looking at. And if you're new to HSN, saying, I love that boot that they're showing on television, right now when you call in, it's going to be under $30 or under $25, and that's your first monthly payment. We ship this to you in the next couple of days. We ship it right out in 48 hours, but you're going to receive it in the next few days, and we say, slide it on, walk around the house. It's as comfortable as wearing your favorite slipper.
Wait, and the best part, I don't know if you girls feel the same way I do, but when I get home and my doorman gives me a new package, Lisa, are you understanding me? I am like a kid.
I know.
I get like so excited.
Me too.
My boots are here. I mean, I'm like over the moon with getting a new package. I get it upstairs. I don't even want my husband in the bedroom with me when I go into my closet.
That's your
time. I pull
time.
Out everything.
Yep.
Absolutely. And I try them on. I see what works with them. I don't think I ever sent a pair of shoes of mine back. I just order doubles and triples. That's why I need a new apartment.
You heard our callers that have been calling and keep calling us. We love, love hearing from you. I'm telling you, there's no other shoe as more comfortable and beautifully made as what Joan brings to us. But every caller we talk to, they don't have one pair of Joan shoes.
They have
like 10.
And how many women have written me and said, until your shoes, I have ABC wrong with my feet, or XYZ and aroma and all that kind of stuff.
Right, right.
I'm not saying it cures anything. It doesn't. But it certainly makes whatever problem you have with your foot feel better while looking absolutely gorgeous.
I'm telling you, every one of the girls, including myself, we can be in these boots for 12 to 15 hours and feel like $1 million.
Tell everybody what you do when we do jewelry and you're wearing your high heels.
Share. I throw them off and I put my Joan, my slippers or my little
under the mules. Table. I wish you could see what was going on over here.
I do. I can't do it anymore.
I know.
I really can't do it anymore. But then you don't have to give that up. That's what I love about your collection. To get that kind of hot look at the same time, so well made, be on your feet, not be miserable. And you know, we talk about this, Joan, every time we do shoes. When your feet hurt, you're just darn right down miserable.
You know what I say
affected.
All the time? My feet called me up 8 years ago and they said, Joan Boyce, if you want us to take you anywhere again, you better change your way. I'm not doing this anymore. I said, feet, I'm listening to you. And I went to Paul and I said, let's start. Because there is no way today if I didn't have my own shoes. I swear to you, I don't know what I would do if I didn't have my own shoes.
You'd have to live in walking shoes.
Live
or,
in,
you know?
You know what? I would live in shoes that didn't look beautiful.
Right. Right.
That's, I guess, what the alternative is.
So you're willing to give up if you didn't have the alternative style for comfort.
I would have to give up style because today, not only me, not only a grandmother, teenagers... Young women
Absolutely.
Standing on their feet, walking to work. My assistant, Taylor, who's the best, decided she's walking to work every day. She got the cowboy boots.
Oh, absolutely.
She just loved them.
And she's a little heel. Nobody would know. I mean, it just, okay, fewer than 250 now in each of the colors, the black, the navy, and the taupe. And what I can keep in mind, we have medium and wide width still available, 5.5 through half sizes to solid 10 and 11 and size 12. I mean, that is just amazing. Only Joan does that. Imagine a size 12 in a wide, being able to get a navy classic cutout boot like this. It doesn't happen.
Absolutely not.
No. Okay. I'm sorry. We have right now. Okay. Fewer than. All right. Last call in the Navy. Actually, last call on all of them. We are busy, busy, busy. You're saving $10 for our fall fashion edit, and you're seeing it first here today, and of course, the four monthly flex payments. And if you are just tuning in, the top that we're wearing, the lace top, is still available, but I want to say, well, that more than half the quantity
is gone.
Well, more than half the quantity has now been selected. So please inquire about that, because it's always what we all anxiously wait for, and this is the newest addition that Joan has brought to us. Well, we have something really special that we're going to talk about.
Do we ever.
Boy, oh boy. HSN Cares is so near and dear to all of our hearts, and the fact that we have been able to partner up with UNICEF, and we thank Joan and so many of our wonderful celebrity guests here at HSN for basically participating in something we've never done before. They created their own special designs to put on a quilt, and every single purchase on these beautiful quilts is there's $15 that is going to be donated to UNICEF, which
is actually HSN.
By HSN.
Which is phenomenal.
And that is enough for a full year's supply of clean water. Think about that for a minute, for a child for a year. So it's a feel-good purchase. We have this quilt available for you in all sizes. We have twin, full queen, or king. And we're also featuring it with the free shipping and the five.